All right. Hold on. And analog C stick. That didn't work. Try that again. There we go. Fixed it. There we go. Lumbo, what's up? Sigma balls. I don't know where I'm going. Don't forget that one thing over yonder. That cloud over Death Mountain. There is something strange about it. No? What does Navi mean? I'm at Death Mountain now. I have 200 rubies. What am I supposed to do with 200 rubies? Don't forget. I can't buy the Goron tunic as a kid. I tried. And I can't do it as an adult either. And so, I'm at a very difficult decision. You can't get this now. I can't get that now. I want to get the Goron tunic. But I don't know how. I have these. Does that help? This is as far as I've ever made it in this game. So everything I'm doing now is just me banging my head against the wall, hoping stuff works. Yep, I gotta adult and go to Death Mountain. But to do that, I need to buy the stupid Goron tunic. Because otherwise, I only have like 5 minutes until I burn up in Death Mountain. And I can't buy the Goron tunic as an adult because the shop is blocked off in the future. I'm just gonna take some damage. Daytime. Daytime. Yay. There is one thing I can do, and I know I can do it. So what I'm gonna do is this. Because I can do this now. I can get the Lens of Truth. If I get super stuck, ads, Oh, I don't like that thing. I've been bamboozled. I've been tricked. I don't want... I don't know what's happening. I know I can do this. That didn't work. Ooh, a chest. This is a dungeon? Huh. I never would have guessed. I'm guessing it's a mini dungeon. Another one bites the dust. Bam, bam, bam. Another one bites the dust. Bam, bam, bam. And another one's down, and another one's down, and another one bites the dust. Nothing else of interest down here. You have returned. Nice. I'm doing whatever this is. Watch for the shadows of them. Oh. I feel tricked. I am betrayed. The chest has tricked me. I hate this dungeon. Find the keys, I believe. How do I get Epona? What actions will lead me to getting Epona? If I win, what? I thought you can just steal Epona. Can't you jump over the fence? Or am I crazy? I'm crazy. I bet I made that whole scenario up in my head. What the heck? Ah! Pain. Alright. You want a song? What do I have to win? The horse race? How do I do the horse race? He only lets me ride the horse. Goodbye, water. Another trick. We have to win first. So I have to win. Do I just keep jumping over the fences till I win? Is that the secret? You know, I don't think I even need any keys. I think the keys are a lie. This whole temple's been a lie. It's all just gaslight BS. I bet the doors are unlocked. There is no keys in this dungeon. Ooh, a boss fight. This is the dumbest boss fight. That wasn't even really a boss fight, was it? Everything about this dungeon was a lie. Seeing the truth will cost magic power. Probably shouldn't have picked that up. Oh well. Nothing to be done about it now. It's the compass. There's a key. There's a key. Should have been smarter. Should have been smarter. Oh well. Guess I'm not. Okay. Look for the Eye of Truth. I found your eye. Sculpture. Boomerang. Thank you. Boomerang. F. That's okay, I have a new shield. I lost my fairy, though. Alright. So I have another chest to find. And two locked doors. Might as well equip my shield again. Oh, why did I not think that through? I can get the big Goron sword with 200 rubies. I need to be an adult to get the fire tunic. I did something. I just did something. Infinite ammo. Those are not pots. Those are demons. What the heck? I did not know what I was looking at. Isn't there a mini game that I can use the Lens of Truth on? I think there is. If I remember correctly. Why is there a chest here? This wall is saying something here. Danger above. That's what it says. What could that mean? What could that possibly mean? Thank you. I don't like it down there. Mummy, I'll kill you. Ow. Unfair. Unfair. I couldn't see anything. Magic sticks, stick room. That's not fair. I outsmarted the bat. Okay. No, why? They're all monsters. All right. Daytime. Magic. I completed the trial. Nope, I did not. When's the truth? I found the key. So the keys were not red herrings, they were in fact real. But that chest is fake. Because there's no way to get it. Fake chest. Yeah, there's no way to get the chest, so it's fake. It should be right over here. It says there's a chest right here. But it's a fake chest. It's fake! I can't get the fake chest. No, no. I hate that room. I hate everything about that. What? Are you saying something's here? About what? Nothing. It's nothing. What is Navi? Okay. There's a hole there that leads me to something. No, jump over the... You didn't even see me. Hmm. Nope, we're not friends. We're not friends. No, we're not friends. Okay. I thought this mask would be helpful, but it's not. I understand. That was my mistake.
Hey, listen!
Listen, hey, listen. I was tricked. They aren't skeletons. I know they aren't skeletons, but they're zombies. They're undead. I thought... They're Gibtoes. I thought maybe... I don't know what I thought. I'm gonna equip my metal shield. Wait, no. They're... All undead are all undead. Okay. There we go. There's the golden sculpture. And now my wallet's bigger. I'm really sad because I'm an idiot. I picked up the 200 rubies already, but I already had 200 rubies. Alright. There's two chests I don't have yet. One of them, I think I can get just by doing this. Nope. It was a lie. It was a false promise. They're fake chests. I'm leaving. I don't need them. I have what I need. They're probably just rubies anyways. Rubies and or Deku seeds. I have what I wanted. And that is the lens of truth. The lens of telling two truths in one lie. Well, I can't really see. If I have to backtrack, so be it. That's future me's problem, though. I don't need to worry about that. I'll let... Like... When I need to come back here and get the secret weapon that defeats Ganondorf... You could rub it in my face and be like, told you so. But for now... That's future me's problem. Why is there no music? Kakariko Village should have music. Or am I crazy? I might be crazy. Oh. Alright, I need to go to Lon Lon Ranch. Whoa. Is it not... Whoa. Does the lens of truth let me get the Goron tunic? I bet it does. Alright. No, I have not done fire yet. I've never done fire. I've never made it to this point before. I have 2 medallions. I need 4 more. Breath of the Wild? So I've played like 2 Legend of Zelda games. A total of 2. Bottom of the Well. I played The Minish Cap, and I played Twilight Princess. And that's it. Those are the only 2 I played. I have technically played this Ocarina of Time. So I should say I've only completed 2 Legend of Zelda games. Bottom of the Well. What's at the bottom of the well? Are you just making fun of me? Or is there like a secret? I don't know anymore. Oh! Oh! BOTW, bottom of the well. Breath of the Wild. No! No! What? But the lens of truth. The lens of truth. I'm going to the Temple of Time. I'm gonna become an adult. And then I'm going to the Goron tunic. I have 200 rubies. I have enough. Give me Excalibur. Yes. And now I, King Arthur, shall find the Holy Grail. That's what he did, right? Alright, the Master Sword in the Temple of Time, Sword in the Stone. Well, I'm going to get Epona. You forgot about this whole sword scene? I want to do a randomizer. But I feel like I need to know everything before I attempt one. I don't need to be confident with the controls, I just need to know where everything is. And if I can do that, then I'll... Where was... Where? Why? Okay, never mind. I don't want to know. Where are you leading me? Jura's mask. The pose gone. Yeah, I was too scared to play MM. Give me Epona. I have 200 rubies to play your stupid game. How do I jump the fence? How do I jump the shark? That's a dumb meme. Let's go jump the shark, Epona. Talk to the guy, man. You know, that makes... That's a good point. Yeah, I'll get on Epona and talk to the guy. You're getting better. How about a little race with me? One lap around the... Let's make a little wager. Say 50 rubies. Okay. Hey-ya. One lap, huh? That guy kind of sucks, doesn't he? Shoot! If the great Ganondorf found out about this humiliation, hey you, how about another race? If you win, you can keep the horse. I played so much Mario Kart, I can do this no problem. It's just like Mario Kart. Yay. I got Epona. What's up with that horse? Is that Epona? How did you tame that wild horse right under my nose? I was going to present that horse to the great Ganondorf, but I bet it on the race and lost. Shoot. Hahaha. As I promised, I'll give the horse to you. However, I'll never let you leave this ranch. Aha! Gotta get a running start. All right. Yay. I did it. All right. Now I can get through Hyrule Field, no problem. Now we want to go to Death Mountain. Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask, Rando. Can you not cross bridges? Okay. That's fair. I just wasted an arrow. Nobody needs to know. Nighttime. S-O-H. I gotta learn how to use S-O-H. Stupid, what wombat? Ow. Spider. O-O-T-M-M. Oh. A website. EJ64. Yeah, that's what I use. Multi-world. These are all new terms to me. Alright, Lens of Truth. No, it's not the Lens of Truth. Open up. Open up. Open up. Yes, I know what a randomizer is. You're standing on the soft carpet for a guest. Yay. Open the door. Get on the floor. Everybody do the dinosaur. I need the red tunic. Give me. Two single player games with items shuffled in between. What? So, you're playing two instances of the same game, like Doug Doug's thing, but the items are shuffled in between them. So, you have the potential of having both boomerangs in the same game. Oh, so we share items? So it's a multiplayer thing. Okay. Items shuffled. I don't know, I'm confused. I can pick up multiplayer and multi-world. So, two single-player games with items shuffled between them. Multiplayer is all people in the same world. Hey, am I on the right track? Is there a secret? Oh. Wait, so it's... Okay, so if I'm understanding that correctly, it doesn't just have to be Ocarina of Time. Like, one person could be playing Majora's Mask and the other person could be playing Ocarina of Time. And then the items get shuffled between the two games, right? What am I even doing? That is a variation. Got it. So, I could have the items from your game, and you can have the items from my game. A ton of people just playing Ocarina of Time. So, it can be more than just two people? Got it. Well, I can't really do Death Mountain until I get the Goron Tunic, I don't think. I can try, but I doubt it's gonna go well. I have blown up the rolling Goron. He doesn't do anything. He just gets mad at me. Anything more than two is considered an archipelago? That's fun. X to doubt. No, he gets mad at me. I'm telling you. He's just gonna get mad at me. Up. And now he's going the other way. What? Your name is also Sigma? Then you must be the legendary Dodongo Buster and hero. My dad is Darunia. Do you remember him? Dad named me Sigma after you because you're so brave. It's a cool name. I really like it. Sigma, you're a hero to us Gorons. I'm glad to meet you. Yo, he likes the name Sigma. Please give me your autograph. Sign it to my friend, Sigma of the Gorons. Oh, I guess it's not a good time to ask you for this. Please help everyone. My dad, Darunia, went to the fire temple. A dragon is inside. If we don't hurry up, even my dad will be eaten by the dragon. Ooh-hoo. Better try to calm him down. We can. Maybe he will calm down if you talk to him? What do you want to ask him? About the Gorons. Boo-hoo. How about the dragon? That seems to be all I can talk about now. A long time ago, there is an evil dragon named Volvagia. That sounds like a dragon named Volvagia, living in this mountain. That dragon was very scary. He ate Gorons. Using a huge hammer, the hero of the Gorons, boom, destroyed it just like that. This is a myth from long ago, but it's true. I know, because my dad is a descendant of the hero. Boo-hoo. Tell me about this hammer. No, about the Gorons then. Everybody was taken to the fire temple. While my dad was out, Ganondorf's followers came and took them all away. All of them will be eaten by Volvagia. Dad said that Ganondorf has revived Volvagia, and as a warning to those who might oppose him, Ganondorf is going to feed them all to Volvagia. Dad went to the fire temple all by himself. Try and save everyone. Please help. I'll give you this heat. Yo! Everything's opening up now. And to think, all I had to do was do something a second time. Alright. I did talk to him. I just didn't talk to him again. I didn't think I'd need to. Isn't there... Uh-oh. Okay. Here's something I'll let you... Here's another thing I'll let you backseat game me on. Do I want the Goron Big Sword, or do I want the Big Goron Sword? The dagger. The dagger or the... Wait, the Big Goron Knife or the Goron Big... Do I want this guy's... what this guy's selling, or do I want to wait? That's the question. Which one is the sturdy one? I don't have enough rubies right now anyways. But I'm gonna go increase my wallet. And then I'm gonna go to Death Mountain and get the hammer. Because it's hammer time. I wish I had a paraglider. That'd be a little too easy though, I bet. Paraglider. Probably just a little bit too easy. Time to get a big wallet. Yay. I'm gonna go from 200 rubies to 300 rubies. And then from 300 to 400, and then from 400 to 500. And then what? I don't know. Isn't there 50 Skullchillas in total? So... that means something. The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward. Oh. Rumble pack. Right. Okay. Well, that was fun. Time to do Death Mountain. I want to beat the game by the end of November. And by beat, I mean I want to fight Ganondorf by the end of November. That's my goal. So, we're gonna try and finish up Death Mountain this episode. Get through all of it. And then next stream... not episode. What is this, a YouTube Let's Play? Alright. So this... this stream, we are going to stay hydrated. Yeah. And we're going to do Death Mountain. Get the hammer. Let's go. And I will do a Thanksgiving stream. If you want to hang out on Thanksgiving, you can. If you have family plans on Thanksgiving, most people do. So that is all right with me. I could use some arrows. Okay. Nice. Time to restock on some fairies. You got an impossible seed? Ooh, those are fun. Oh, But you know how to get around impossible seeds, right? You just sequence break. Give me fairies. Give me fairies. I just want fairies. Oh, man. No sword and no stick. There's a big Goron. My brother opened a new store. It's Mega Goron's Blade Store. However, I am better at making blades. Alien Carpenter praised me for my skills. I'm not lying. Is he lying? I bet he's lying. All right. Lava. Oh. Why is this here? What's the point of this? Maybe I'll play a special song. Do something when I play this song. Yes! It did do something. What happens if I play other songs? Oh well. One fairy is good enough. You know, I probably should have checked those doors that opened. Probably. Killed the Skullchilla with a pot and got the Kokiri sword from Majora's Mask. Sounds fun. Yeah, I probably should have gone in these stores. I understand. Everybody's gone, only I was left behind. One always lies and the other one only tells the truth. Isn't that right? I don't want to buy from him, right? I want to buy from the big Goron at the top of the mountain. If I buy from him, then the big Goron gets sad and he doesn't make me a sword, right? Probably just an insane man. No, 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 no. Oh. That was scary. How are you in the... It is something that grows over time. A true friendship. A feeling in the heart that becomes even stronger over time. The passion of friendship will soon blossom into a righteous power, and through it, you will know which way to go. This song is dedicated to the power of the heart. Listen to the... Bolirio of fire. Fire. I will 100% this game, and then I will do a randomizer. You have learned the Bolirio Bohemian Rhapsody. See you again. Fire. All right. What's over here? Nothing? Nothing. I can't get over there, Navi. Alright, Fire Temple, here we go. Maybe once the Fire Temple's cooled down, we can get some of those heart pieces. Maybe. Maybe not. You know another game I really need to finish? Metroid Prime. I was always too scared to play Metroid Prime. Who's there? Is that you, Sigma? Oh, it really is Sigma. You've grown so big since I last saw you. I want to have a man-to-man talk with you, but now's not the time. Nandorf is causing trouble on Death Mountain again. He has revived the evil ancient dragon Volvagia. On top of that, he is going to feed my people to that evil dragon, as a warning to other races that might resist him. That fire-breathing dragon escapes from the mountain, all of Hyrule will become a burning wasteland. I will go on ahead to try and seal up the evil dragon. I'm concerned, though, because I don't have the legendary hammer, but I have no choice. I'm asking you to do this as my sworn brother. While I'm trying to deal with the dragon, please save my people. The prisoner cells are in the opposite directions. I'm counting on you. Oh, he's gonna die. All right. One Goron saved. Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? I'll tell you a secret for saving me. In order to get into the room where Darui went, you have to do Darunia, something about the pillars stuck on the ceiling. Find a path that leads to a room above the ceiling right away. Small key. Alright, I got a small key. Gonna have to do something about that. I think I might go ahead and play every Legend of Zelda game. I think that might be my new starting point for streams. But I still do want to be a variety streamer. Ooh! So I'll mix Zelda into some of my other streams. But for this month, it is just Zelda. I can walk in lava. That's revolutionary. I guess I'm not strong enough to lift that. Okay. That's fair. I need to get the hammer. Another Goron. Are you releasing me? Yay. Tell you a secret. There are switches in this temple that you have to cut to activate, but you can also use the Goron special crop to do the job. There's a small key. Jump. Oh, that was a close one. Is that the Temple of Time? That's not the right song. Okay. It's raining in here. I didn't mean for you to go back. bring another Goron. A wall that you can destroy with the Goron special crop will sound different than a regular wall if you hit it with your sword. Good to know. Yay. So the fire temple is currently our objective. What is this? Am I fighting an earthbender from Avatar? Two hits from the Master Sword. Nice. Nothing. All right, time to cross the bridge. The Elden Bridge. No, just the regular bridge. That was a close one. That did not help. Well, I don't want that room yet. Check! Now what do I do? I haven't entered here yet. The boss key. Nothing here. Where to go from here? Maybe there's something I missed. Yep, there was something I missed. Guess I'm gonna push this. And then this will be shot up by the lava. Aha! I didn't think about it. I did not put nearly enough thought. To do now. I need to be patient. Patience. Slugs. Those aren't too bad. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm getting there. Thank you. Why did I do that? I see. I know why I did that. I can use a bomb. Yeah. Okay. Releasing me, I'll tell you a secret. In this temple, there are doors that fall down when you try to open them. When one of these doors starts to fall, move. If you use a sample of the Goron special crop, you can break it. Amazing. Very precise. Is it the map? Is it the compass? It's the map. Beep, 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 beep. 5 floors. I have agonizing floors. All right. Another door. Another dollar. Another Goron, another key. When you are on fire, you can put it out by swinging your sword or by rolling forward. Nice. I got a key. This dungeon has a lot of locked doors. I'm told the water temple is rough. And that's the next one, right? Okay. Only one thing to do. Go to the other side. Time to just go for it. You have returned. I have made it through the fire puzzle. I figured out how to get that chest from that previous place. Hey. Why are you saying hey? Why is Navi saying hey? Bound to be more secrets in this room. But I don't have any keys, so I don't need them. I have freed another Goron. Ooh. Did it. What is your secret? Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? I'll tell you a secret. If you find a place that you can see on the map but can't reach, try playing your ocarina. I already did that once. I feel like this is the... What's it called? This dungeon would have taught me how to get... taught me some stuff about that previous dungeon. Goron free. Somewhere in this temple, you're sure to meet up with some creatures that dance as they attack. Arrows won't hurt them. Looks like you might need some of the Goron's special crop. Thank you. I'm sure that will mean something someday. Oh, shortcut. I have a shortcut now. Slugmo. Goodbye, Slugmo. Turns out I didn't need Slugmo. Slugmo was the friends we made along the way. Hookshot. This hookshot will come in handy. Oh. All right. This puzzle's obnoxious. Everything about that was fake. What song do I play? Doesn't seem right. Doesn't seem right. Should I play the Sun song? I'm gonna play the Sun song. Nope, didn't help. Well, it's gotta be something. Thank you. Question is what? Just keep playing songs till one of them works. That's the plan. And I can test it here. In this room. What other songs do I have? This is the only other song I have. Okay, so it's not a song. What is it then? Well, there's a statue right there, and I want the statue to activate, so I can get up there and use the key. That's why I played the song. It's because I don't know what to do. What do you mean, jump up? Why did that work? I'm gonna die. I did die. Did it. Fake door. Dancing enemy. Up and up I go. I need a hammer. I got the hammer. Yay. All right. Now that I've got the hammer, it's hammer time. Tiny boxes. I did something. Now I need to drag this all the way down. Reset the puzzle. I was gonna reset the puzzle. Doesn't seem like I can. Oh, wait. Box. The switch looks rusted. What's the... There we go. One more time. This dungeon is long. Does it ever end? You're free. The door is hidden inside the statue at the entrance, but the Goron special crop won't work on it. Don't you have anything stronger? Like a key? I have a key. Alright. Let's see, how many Gorons do I still have to save? 7? There are Gorons I forgot about. I should probably save some more Gorons. The door has opened. That was a close one. Gotta go to sleep. Alright, Wombo. Nighty night. And a tray.
Hey.
Are you releasing me? Here's your tip. Wow. No tip. There's a few more places to go. Now that I have this hammer. Pretty sure I missed a couple of things. Question is what? I don't even know. I know there's a couple more sculptures. Did I even free all the Gorons? I'm gonna say probably. But we got a couple more things to do. Couple loose ends. Then we can play the song. All right. We want to avoid backtracking if we can. What I mean by that is I want to finish this dungeon. Here's one of the rooms I missed. It's just a compass. Thinking. Okay, whatever. I give up. We're gonna fight the lava boss. The dragon. Now we finish by fighting the boss. Fight this boss. Is it whack-a-mole? I'm just playing whack-a-mole. Rovagia. I do be playing whack-a-mole. This is a fun boss. Little old whack-a-mole. Delta Company, what's up? Just playing a little bit of whack-a-mole. No, that was a mistake. Okay, whatever. Everybody's familiar with this game. This could be like such epic fight song music in D&D. Boss music. Alright, I believe this is the last cycle. Just gotta hit him a few times with the sword and then... Oh, I guess not. One more. I'm blocking with the hammer. There we go. Now we get another medallion. This is the medallion of eating food. I cleared the sky. He died. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate what you did. I thank you on behalf of the entire Gron race. You turned out to be a real man, just as I thought you would. By the way, I, the Wilderer, turned out to be the Great Sage of Fire. Isn't that funny, brother? Well, this must be what they call destiny. Nothing has made me happier than helping you seal the evil here. Hey, brother. Take this. This is the medallion that contains the power of the fire spirit and my friendship. It's a medallion of friendship. Three to go. See the fire medallion. Don't forget, now you and I are true brothers. Why didn't that work? That should have worked. Okay, whatever. That's that, unless... Yep, that's that. I want it. New magic. Is this Nehru's love? Or is it the other one? So many polygons. It's crazy. Great Fairy of Wisdom. Yep, Nehru's love. Why is it green? Twice as much magic power. One battle has made you weary, come back, and then your hearts will go back to full. Something like that. Yo! Magic! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I almost have a Minecraft health bar now. Some people might call it a 10 hearts. Well, I can't get that, but I can. Bums. Oh. I guess not. Okay. Be too simple, probably. I'm gonna have to backtrack here anyways. Alright, how many rubies do you want, Mr. Big Garon? I can only offer you so many. Probably wants 200. Now I just have fun rocks to destroy. Don't know what to do. Ooh. There's that. Minecraft? Nope, not quite. One more heart. Mr. Jellybean. Look at me, I'm on top of the world. Anyone higher level than I am, they have to be on top. Shut. Two down, three to go. Right where I left you. Well, this is the next logical place I'd go. Now that I'm Green Link again. Would you look at that? Something's in here. Fairies.
Hey.
hookshot. Give me my final heart piece that I need. Okay, I need to be smarter. An Arctic wind is blowing from Zora River. I don't feel it now. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go see what happened to Zora River and then we're gonna call it. Waterfall. Zoro's Ice Domain. Guess not. Wouldn't be that simple. Oh, heart piece.
Ten.
We did it. Alright. This looks like a spot to go. Interesting cave. Mini dungeon. Alright, so we have another mini dungeon on our hands. Let's do this mini dungeon. It shouldn't take that long because it's a mini dungeon. Heroes. Doesn't seem natural. Maybe you can use it. Check. missed. Okay, but what? Is the question. And we'll figure that out next time. This is